year is actually the reservoir or the dish where the doe animal or cat get the drink from.
So this is the first video log.
And we have a pump.
We have some members of the group
here.
We have
1, 2, 3
some ideas.
Switches. Right? I'm using a magic fruit switches here. Okay. So and this year the astronaut valve controlling the water that drains from this. Okay?
Okay.
Stand by. Stand switches and pump.
Alright, so basically this is the main reservoir here with water, right? So the pump pulling from this water here to this container here. When these fruit switches give the signal, the fluid, right? There is no open fluid. So with all the developer, there's no
let me go back to create this spiral. I'm showing you creating this spiral.
Anything. That's the spiral for the shaft. For the
shaft. Extrude a distance. See a distance of.
That's how we did it.
If I was experimenting, we could use back this. That's good too. That's good too.
That's not healthy for the dog. What are you doing?
For the
football.
Is it a limit switch?
What limit switch?
This. Well, that switch, right?
Right.
As a cut off for the moto. Will stop spinning and therefore food will stop being dispensed.
Okay, so we have the.
Yeah, inside it. Well, you know, how come we're talking about the seed, but it has a spiral action thing going on there.
Let me charge it up, man. Look at
it. I don't put any lever, I think this is another.
Yeah, this thing there. It's like spirals.
The shaft.
Yeah, spiral shaft.
Right.
And as it keeps spinning and spinning and going in that direction. So it pushes
out.
Wait, what's this?
Well, that's supposed to be level switches.
That's supposed to be level switches.
Level height, but that ain't working too good.
So what's this?
There's some problems with it.
But this is to measure the.
This is a proximity sensor.
Proximity sensor, but it's to measure the level of the.
We're using it to use a minimum level in the data.
That's to send the email when the food level is low. Okay, so let's see how it works. So we have some stuff in there. We're simulating dog chow with fruitos. Because we have fruitos at hand.
So, ready?
Yeah.
So he turned on the motor and the shaft.
And if you look inside, there are some tie shafts we put on there. The kind of sweep the ones that are at the bottom of the arm.
Oh yeah, these
shafts. It's cool.
The tie shafts. That's the kind of sweep the ones that the shaft carries.
That's because the shaft is much smaller.
Nothing on, very good.
Okay, so I'm going to start the serial monitor now.
Valve and pump on. That's one from 7 composition pulsing. It was here.
Pump and pump on. Pump off, pump on, pump off, pump on, pump off.
The valve
open? Yeah, valve is open. Like valve going off, pump come on. Pump come on. Pump on.
Serial monitor.
So it's at the fill. So right now the drinking container is being filled with water.
And it will fill.
So is it supposed to stop when the high level is activated?
Yeah. Then a minute, which is when it pushes up. And boom.
Oh, that's the timer. That's,
yeah. That's just a cycle we have needed to rinse this bowl.
So that
timer
right now.
Yeah, we have something on the board already.
Right now.
So this will be draining right now.
Right. So this is 6 a.m.
Okay.
6 a.m. the water is supposed to be draining out.
Right, so here draining right now. We haven't draining this.
And we're just using this as our...
Yeah, for now, without everything. So this here is showing that here is draining.
So you all have any comments to make about the project while we wait?
So far, broken.
Did you all have any difficulties so far?
So it's supposed to stop pumping when this float comes up, right? Where is it pumping there? And it stopped
43 seconds.
Because this float reads, right?
43 seconds it took.
So it took 43 seconds?
Yeah,
43
seconds.
Right, so...
I gotta pause that again. And then we'll be the one.
Is it that pause is because the float shake up already or something?
No.
Nah.
No, what happened is... I don't know why would it seem like it start over. It
and
seemed
what's
like
the
program.
The pump will come on and start filling back until it's back to the high level. Right? Let's remove in. Remove in. Right. So remove enough until it's below and you see the pump automatically came on and will continue pumping. It will continue pumping until this float switch is lifted. They will stop.